Let's talk change of direction and agility. How quickly a player can change velocity in respect to time is a key component of agility. This means having the ability to slam on the brakes when moving at really high speeds. And just like a car, better brakes means you don't have to slow down as early as a car with poor brakes. Here are just some of my favourite drills to improve optimal braking mechanics and technique, as well as exercises which train your muscles to withstand eccentric braking forces.